Hi boys and girls, my name's Miss Waine and I work in reception. And today I'm going to be reading you the story of the Gruffalo. A mouse took a stroll through the deep, dark wood. A fox saw the mouse and the mouse looked good. Where are you going to, little brown mouse? Come and have lunch in my underground house. It's terribly kind of you, fox, but no, I'm going to have lunch with a Gruffalo. A Gruffalo? What's a Gruffalo? A Gruffalo? Why didn't you know? He has terrible tusks and terrible claws and terrible teeth in his terrible jaws. Where are you meeting him? Here by these rocks. And his favourite food is roasted fox. Roasted fox, I'm off, fox said. Goodbye, little mouse, and away he sped. Silly old fox. Doesn't he know? There's no such thing as a Gruffalo. On went the mouse through the deep, dark wood. A mouse saw the mouse and the mouse looked good. Where are you going to, little brown mouse? Come and have tea in my treetop house. It's frightfully nice of you, Al, but no, I'm going to have tea with the Gruffalo. A Gruffalo? What's a Gruffalo? A Gruffalo? Why didn't you know? He has knobbly knees and turned out toes. A poisonous wart at the end of his nose. Where are you meeting him? Here by this stream. And his favourite food is owl ice cream. Owl ice cream, swoop to woo. Goodbye, little mouse, and away he flew. Silly old owl, doesn't he know? There's no such thing as a Gruffalo. On went the mouse through the deep, dark wood. A snake saw the mouse, and the mouse looked good. Where are you going to, little brown mouse? It's wonderfully, come for a feast in my log pile house. It's wonderfully good of you, snake, but no, I'm having a feast with a Gruffalo. A Gruffalo? What's a Gruffalo? Why didn't you know? His eyes are orange and his tongue is black. He has purple prickles all over his back. Where are you meeting him? Here by this lake. And his favourite food is scrambled snake. Scrambled snake, it's time I did. Goodbye, little mouse, and away snake slid. Silly old snake, doesn't he know? There's no such thing as a Gruffalo. Oh, but who is this creature with terrible claws and terrible teeth in his terrible jaws? He has knobbly knees and turned out toes and a poisonous wart at the end of his nose. His eyes are orange and his tongue is black. He has purple prickles all over his back. Oh, help! Oh, no! It's a Gruffalo! My favourite food, the Gruffalo said. You'll taste good and a slice of bread. Good, said the mouse. Don't call me good. I'm the scariest creature in all the wood. Just walk behind me and soon you'll see. Everyone's afraid of me. All right, said the Gruffalo, bursting with laughter. You go ahead and I'll follow. They walked and walked and the Gruffalo said, I hear a hiss in the leaves ahead. It's Snake, said the mouse. Why, Snake? Hello? Snake took one look at the Gruffalo. Oh, clumsy, said. Goodbye, little mouse. And off he slid to his log pine house. You see, said the mouse, I told you so. Amazing, said the Gruffalo. They walked some more, so the Gruffalo said. I hear a hoot in the trees ahead. It's Owl, said the mouse. Why, Owl, hello? Owl took one look at the Gruffalo. Oh, dear, he said. Goodbye, little mouse. And off he flew to his treetop house. You see, said Mouse, I told you so. Astounding, said the Gruffalo. They walked some more, so the Gruffalo said, I can hear feet on the path ahead. It's Fox, said the Mouse. Why, Fox, hello? Fox took one look at the Gruffalo. Oh, help, he said. Goodbye, little mouse. And off he ran to his underground house. Well, Gruffalo, said the mouse, you see, everybody is afraid of me. But now my tongue is beginning to rumble. My favourite food is Gruffalo Crumble. Gruffalo Crumble, Gruffalo said, and quick as the wind, he turned and fled. All was quiet in the deep, dark wood. The mouse found a nut, and the nut was good. See?